The bloody battle between the wildebeest and the crocodile. The herd decides to go, pushing other members of the herd into the water, swimming and plunging desperately for the other side. As more of the herd fill into the water, the crocodile heads towards the swimming wildebeest, deeper water, and a future meal. The crocodile attacks. The huge croc launches out of the water and bites into the head of the wildebeest.